want to go home and look at those miscellaneous expenses and cut down how much money we put in towards the miscellaneous. And the miscellaneous expenses include if you want the latest phones, you want the latest Moccasins, you want the Gucci belt.
Given the economic scenario, it's critical for the players to receive this kind of knowledge and information. We thank First Citizens, one of our major sponsors, and they've been giving us human service through the years, and it is so important now with the economic environment the way it is that the players understand the importance of investing their money wisely and so on. Seminar is critical for the development of the players. It's just one of the many different tools that we'll be using to help players to be able to cope and to be better citizens off the field, as well as being able to conduct themselves on the field, because you want to ensure that the players, when they go abroad or they play for the national team and even in their communities, they must be role models. So they must be able to handle themselves in the community, they must be able to handle themselves in the business world, they must be able to handle themselves, as I said, on the football field. So we're preparing them for life beyond football, even after when they retire. This seminar will focuses on retirement, funding, and being able to invest their money other than being able to save, showing them how to save. So the league is taking it from the perspective of overall player development. It's about developing them all around and not just on the field. So we are going to continue to do these type of seminars, and we're going to add other facets to the series of seminars and workshops.
You know, I think it's something that we should get most of the players, and most especially some of the young players, you know, interested in it. They teach me a lot today. I didn't even know I used to be spending all that bad money, you know. So today I gained some knowledge. As I say, I think we should get much more players and young players into it. Today the knowledge that I grasp today, I will definitely share it, even though my friends, you know, they don't have to be footballers, but some of my close friends, you know, just to get them the knowledge that the bad money that we're spending, you know, and we can save for we goals in the future.
Players, and it's basically just to make sure that they're on the right track in terms of spending the funds that they get and utilizing it properly. What we did today was try to showcase and to bring across to them how to prioritize with their spending in order to make the most of what they're getting. We got them together, we did a kind of workshop with them so that they can see on paper how much money they're making, what expenses they have, and how they can cut back and adjust in certain areas in order to make the most of what they're getting right now and to achieve their goals.